When I first joined Shaw Brothers, I was the manager of publicity. I was hired as a publicity man because of my journalistic background. I studied journalism in Shanghai at St. John's University. When I came back to Hong Kong, I joined the Hong Kong Standard as a reporter. So when Sir Run Run came to Hong Kong to set up Shaw Brothers, he was looking for someone to handle publicity. And my professor introduced me, so that's how I started.
遮不住的青山依依